So working on this CD has been great. You know, we had pretty much the entire band input on the songwriting process. And one day we're in the studio, it's me and Curtis, Mark comes in, and he's like, you know, I have an idea for this tune. And me and Curtis are like, that's awesome. Please share. And Mark is a drummer, but he's amazing at arranging music, and he plays little keys. He's very talented, sings a little bit. Take him to karaoke. And so he comes in with this song, this idea for a song, and he plays it on the piano, and we dig it. You know, and we're going for like a little neo soul with this, and Mark sends me home to write the song. And before I leave, I ask him, I'm like, Mark, what is this song about? What does this song make you feel? And Mark lives in Palola, so you can stalk him. And he tells me, you know, after a long day of work at, you know, playing music at various bars, teaching in Iolani and stuff like that, he comes home, and like as the sun is setting, he turns into Palola Valley, and he's like, he just feels like it's okay, no matter what happened. He's going home, it's a beautiful day, it's gonna be great. So I went home and I wrote the lyrics, and my lyrics have nothing to do with that. So I was like, I don't know what that's like. I don't live in Palolo. And so this song is about a girl. Hope you enjoy it. Nice. It's called Too Damn Proud.
For so long, lovers and friends, never thought it could go wrong. Everything felt right. We weren't always together, but we knew it didn't matter the weather, we'd be cool. But I know things change, whether or not we wanna stay the same. It's not up to us. But I wanted you to see what this distance has done to me. You left me in the dust. I wish we could be the same. No love can be hard sometimes, but you're the one who told me that this ain't love. I tell myself you should be moving on, but I'll be here, so please don't take too long. It's not on your fault, I got close and I scared you off. I had feelings too, but I didn't wanna leave. I wanted a chance just to make you see that we were good. Don't change.